welcome everyone to a wild church compline in the beautiful church of St Barnabas, Brooking. And this is a simple form based on the Society of St Francis celebrating night and prayer, and it's using inclusive language. And we're going to start on this fourth Sunday of Advent by lighting the Advent candles, including today our fourth candle. Lord Jesus,
light of the world,
blessed is Gabriel, who brought good news. Blessed
is Mary,
your mother
and ours.
Bless
your church, preparing for Christmas.
And bless us, your children,
who long for your coming. Amen.
So we start with our prayer of preparation and a moment of quiet together. God grant us a quiet night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Holy One,
who made heaven and earth.
So we have a short period of silence for reflection on the past day, a time of homecoming to ourselves and God. And I'd like to invite you to join me in a short Ignatian examen. So let's begin by becoming aware of God's presence. And then focus on at least one aspect of the day today that you can give thanks for. And let that recollection warm your heart. And acknowledge perhaps a concern from today or something where there's an area of learning, and offer that up to God in prayer. And finally, let's look towards tomorrow with hope.
Holy God.
God, make speed to save us. Our Lady, make haste to help us. Glory be to God,
and to Christ,
and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now,
and shall be forever. Amen. Before the ending of the day, Creator of the world, we pray that you with steadfast love would keep your watch around us while we sleep. Beloved, this we ask be done through Jesus Christ, your only Son, and Holy Spirit, by whose breath our souls are raised to new life from death. And our psalm today is 143. Show me, O God, the way that I should walk in. Hear my prayer, O God, and in your faithfulness give ear to my supplications. Answer me in your righteousness. Enter not into judgment with your servant, for in your sight shall no one living be justified. For enmity has pursued me, crushing my life to the ground, making me sit in darkness like those long dead. My spirit faints within me. My heart within me is desolate. I remember the time past. I muse upon all your deeds. I consider the words of your hands. I stretch out my hands to you. My soul gasps for you like a thirsty land. O God, make haste to answer me. My spirit fails me. Hide not your face from me, lest I be like those who go down to the pit. Let me hear of your loving kindness in the morning, for in you I put my trust. Show me the way I should walk in, for I lift up my soul to you. Deliver me, O God, from enmity, for I flee to you for refuge. Teach me to do what pleases you, for you are my God. Let your kindly spirit lead me on a level path. Revive me, O God, for your name's sake, for your righteousness' sake, bring me out of trouble. In your faithfulness, transform all enmity and destroy all adversity within my soul, for truly I am your servant. Show me, O God, the way that I should walk in. And our reading, as this is a Mary Sunday today, is from Luke chapter 1, verse 38. Then Mary said, "Here I am, the servant of God. Let it be with me according to your word." And now the responsory, which we will sing. Into your hands, O God, I commend my spirit. Into your hands, O God, I commend my Spirit. Glory be to God and Christ, and to the Holy Spirit.
Into your hands, O God, I commend my spirit.
Keep me as the apple of your eye.
Hide me under the shadow of your wings.
And the refrain for Mary Sunday before the Nunc Dimittis is, Blessed are you, Mary. God is with you.
Through you we received our Redeemer, Christ Jesus.
Beloved God, you let your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. Mine own eyes have seen the salvation which you have prepared in the sight of all, a light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people. Glory be to God
and to Christ and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning,
is now,
and shall be forever.
Amen.
Blessed are you, Mary.
God is with you.
Through you
we received our Redeemer, Christ Jesus.
And our Advent prayer. Stir up your power, O God, and come amongst us. Heal our wounds, calm our fears, and give us peace.
Amen.
And in conclusion and blessing, in peace we will lie down and sleep.
For you alone, O God, make us dwell in safety.
Abide with us, O Christ,
for the night is at hand, and the day is now past.
As the night watch looks for the morning,
so do we look for you, O Christ.
Restore us again, O God of hosts. Show us the light of your countenance, and we shall be saved. Bless us and keep us this night.